Hi-ya!
I missed your laugh.
I missed you.
Been a while.
To look, and I'm that lower because we'll be tilting. This guy will come in the frame, kind of thing, behind him. Yeah.
I want my son, and I want my bag, and I want my discs, and I want to talk to somebody who's in charge here. All right,
Brody.
No, I'm not talking to you.
There are millions of lives at risk. All I need to know from you right now is, will it work?
3, 2, 1, action!
Richard.
Listen up. The Admiral's here. He'll be briefing you on the mission.
Looking up, a bit higher, we go, and he hits the roof and brick.
Stop!
Thank you.
In John Carpenter's The Thing, a 1992 remake of the classic The Thing from Another World, is remembered for Bob Bolton's groundbreaking practical effects. Bolton created some incredibly lifelike alien gore by using real-life dead animal parts. Most of the cast and crew were repulsed by the effects, but not Wilfred Brimley, who was a rancher and avid hunter.